We are born into groups. Groups that already have ideas and customs and languages and symbols. Collective effervescence is a flow, a sense that yourself is melding with the group as a whole. The excitement of a group creates an intense force that lifts people up and draws them together on an almost spiritual plane. And sure enough, it's an experience that is found in religions across the world.